York City. In a funky cheap hotel, she took my heart.